I dump your ass. You know, it's not actually that bad. There was the goalie on my soccer team, Beth Wildfire. This other girl split in her leg and like the whole bone came out of her knee, 6 inches or something. It was insane.
Robin.
Yeah?
You're not helping.
I'm sorry.
What, you're just gonna waltz in there like this commie Disneyland or something?
I'm sorry, who are you?
Erica Sinclair. Who are you?
Marie. Founder.
Listen, Mr. Buttman, I'm not trying to tell you how to do things, but I've been down in that shithole for 24 hours. And with all due respect, you do what this man tells you, you're all gonna die.
You girls want a reward or something?
Nope. We're just good Samaritans.
That is it?
What is wrong with you?
I was just asking!
Ladies, she's coming down.
Another one bites the dust. You are 0-4-6-5.
Yeah, I can count.
You know that means you suck.
Yep, I can read too.
Since when?
I'm sorry. Why is this 4-year-old speaking to me?
I'm Timmy, you bald bastard.
Erica!
Just the fact.
Is it any 300?
No, dingus, it's 500.
It is 300.
Let's say a million.
Okay, you're freaking me out.
Don't you love the country? You can't spill on the airport without air.
Yeah.
Shitheads. Yes, those shitheads.
It was just a passive turnover joke.
Not right now.
Yes, now, Dusty Bun.
Hey, be careful, careful, careful. We don't even know what that is.
Exactly. It could be useful.
Useful? How?
We can survive down here a little time without food. But if the human body doesn't get water, it will die.
I hate to break it to you, but this is not water.
No, but it's a liquid. And if it comes down to me drinking that shit or dying of thirst, I drink.
She's screaming. Screams.
What's a good scream?
Max said,
doesn't matter.